United States, now in its 240th year, has never seen more fighting. The citizens are voting, choosing sides in a war that is about to erupt. The fate of the planet is in your hands. Shall you ally yourself with a dangerously moronic, loudmouthed braggart whose racist rants inspire blind hatred in his followers? Or will you back the evilly corrupt, backroom-dealing diva who's all too happy to trade her soul for a chance to bathe herself in the trappings of power like a modern-day Madame Bathory? Fortunately, your choice is but an illusion. The next president of the United States will be chosen not in the ballot booths on November 8th, but here tonight through mortal combat.
Your evil overlords, the Illuminati, would allow a bunch of dumb shits like you to pick our next president? You may think your vote counts, but let me tell you something. Your vote don't mean shit! Tonight, you will witness how your so-called democracy really works. That's right. Through a series of to-the-death cage matches, an eventual survivor and winner will be crowned the Presidente!
Just a minute there, Susie. America is not quite finished with me yet. I like living in the White House. And I'm not giving it up. I still have the belt of world domination. And if you want to be the president, you have to beat the president. Whoop, whoop.
Resist the world, madness! of Intergalactic fucking championship wrestling. We have the fucking belt. Give me that belt.
Still applicable.
Yeah!
back.
That was way too close.
Yeah.
Way too close. You almost lost.
Well, no, I tried.
All right. Labias and genitals. Are you ready for the second bout of the evening? This one is more about, not just the belts. It's about the presidency of the United States. Sorry to say, these are your choices. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. First up, we have from Arkansas, the baby eater, the carpet muncher, and too many things that are just too horrible to describe here on stage, believe it or not. Hillary Rodham Clinton!
You get it, girl!
And her opponent,
Josie Pitt!
From New York City, the reality star, once Realty Magnate, now turned presidential candidate, king of the comb over, and the casino, good close personal friend and business partner of mine, Donald J. Trump!
Such a hideous theater of war. But that's the end. Why? There are so many more than masquerades. I'm a part of the plan. I must use the boots. I can't kill you all with my hands. I can give up. New signs of proof. Thermonuclear, neutron bomb too. You see, these devices just never be used. I say you're mistaken. Let's get to the fuse. Hey! Bring back the war. Life is a terror, this year's no dream. This is the past in a bloody steel beams. The bomb bells are backwards, there's no time to scream. They tested the A-bomb, they had a real fear. The blast would destroy your sweet atmosphere. Far more important, the pleasure increases. The waste in the planet, oil on our pieces. Hey! Bring back the bomb! Bring back the bomb!
Die! It's your turn to die! Die! Woo! Yeah, Valerie. I never knew you were. Look at that. Hillary's got a nice rack. Get a look at that, baby.
Chicken for some rookie doom. Since well with Larry, bring back the power. They know not what they do. Bring, come on, Hillary, bring back the power. Bring back the power. It's been far too long. Some of the brains and won't champions. Bring back the realm. What makes it so wrong? Crucify Judas Iscariot. Bring back the power.
Don't you mean fucking racketeering? Say something.
Talk about a pair of fucking titties.
Trying to get fucking pants down. Look at all this unfucked pussy and shit pussy and man pussy out there.
Yeah, there's a lot. Shit pussy.
And we get, yeah, you gotta tighten up the shit pussy in this economy, I'm telling you.
Look, I need to get some shit pussy. But, you know, I think he's right. Boat snapper, where are the fucking chicks, man? You mean, wait a minute. Look, you're not talking about the one with all those titties, right?
Yeah, titties.
I'm not talking about big titties.
Yeah.
I'm talking about like she has an actual lot of titties.
The good looking one.
Yeah, bring her out here.
The ugly one or the good looking one?
I'm talking about the good looking ugly one. Just get her out here.
She's pretty ugly.
Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Pretty ugly.
I will go get the pretty ugly girl.
Yeah, you go that fucking boat sample. Come on.
Let's see the park.
Let's get singing. Oh, here she comes now. Look at this. That was awesome, man. Let's celebrate by holding up these fucking belts.
Yeah, man.
You know, the Olympics would be a lot better if this is what they were playing for, you know? It's great to be number
one. Shut up, Fatso! Looks like you guys are having a party out here. Like a couple of unpopular dicks like you having a party. In fact, unpopular dicks don't deserve belts.
Whoa, wait!
What the fuck
is that? What just happened? Blofthaw, what happened? What just happened? Bolsev! Tell us what happened! I don't know what happened!
Stop just talking!
Did they just come up here and show those belts for us, Kevlar?
Yeah, apparently they did!
Bounce,
it's all
your fault,
Bone Snapper! Oh no! I'm sorry!
What the fuck? What are we gonna do now?
What should we do now, Blofthaw?
Somebody gave me a handful of drugs up to sign it.
Wait a minute, yeah, that's right, that dude gave it. Let's do fucking drugs, that's what we do!
Are there drugs at the court?
You know, when your life gets tough, that's what you do. You try to fucking drugs. Becoming a teenage prostitute or imagine the blood waves flying in the stop of his bloody nugget, her colorway crack and the moves and the pearls and the thing sex and the motor, the blood and the shit till I get another hit like a night and night so fun and fun, you know just your face when I feel strong night so fun and fun, you know and I'm stupid, slow, not slow and lame. Clothes have been clipped and the tiger's been chained by a ball and a straw. He's now we have all seen our games keep going wrong. Now that the tossing eggs well past my knees, a swarm of narcotics will get me through this. My manager's gonna be pissed. Tiger better run so well and fly wrong. Night so well and fly wrong. Night so well and fly wrong. Night so well and fly wrong. In my cell as I cultivate gold, in the twilight of my years, I am still a drug addict. Sucking all my gold on a dead fuck blood, buzzing in lotion, wrapped in a scrap. You know I live like a king, but I act like a faggot. Talking about the lights of blood and thank you.
breaks now to build the total world domination. Loyal members of the Master Stone Dog Legion, Bozo Destructo, and Zorlord Destructo of the Destructo.
Take me! Feed me! We've just experienced in this election period. But in my planet, there's no sense to all the violence as if there was, unless it was tempered with limitless sex. Bring on the limitless sex object and allow me sex abuse to say, hey, these periods, all these subjects.
Executioner! I'm executioner! said that, two women turned around, so one half guy beat for 2 minutes.
Fucking A! Utterly ridiculous!
Next year you never take the bow. The bells will run to bust your butt. You always finish last. Sex, sex,
love,
yeah.
I'm so sick, so sick of you.
Sex,
sex, love,
yeah.
I'm so sick, so sick of you.
Because you don't know what to do. Just your luck, you really suck.
That's all I'm saying to you.
Say,
say, oh,
so sick of you, sad to say, you're sad to do, doubt you now, so sick of you, you think you say, come on, Bobby, make you.
Don't you know that I'm sick of you?
That's your sin, and everything I do, you see.
Boys, let the battle cry go forth. Just give the people.
what they want. And what the people want can only be the senseless thought of all that kind of slime that litters this nation for cash and pride. The game show of people bet their lives to win something big. Because when your life is shit, you might have to lose a lot. Spit out of the This man's kid is guilty of a following a grateful man life that which has been a wall. Trying to kill us. From a hippie. You hear that, hippie? Everyone knew, but you didn't get that question right. You're gonna have to put your mouth on this. Oh yeah. There's nothing like hippie. Alright, grant that song, Addy. But you still can't damn. Fashion is a statement. Sometimes a risk. Every fashion has fault. When yours is a pitch, always in black. Looks like he's dead. Is the off-bag line on his left hand? Oh, Mr. Off-bag. How you doing? Well, that's a lovely hand over there. That's awfully big. As big as Hindenburg. Probably go up just as fast, but with a lighter joint. But no, I'm gonna hold off and ask you this question. What ever happened to Eddie Munster? Now you're looking at him, asshole! Hey, onerous! Sexy! Give him a free facelift! Definite improvement though, folks. Gave up, pussy. Stop doing two. Now you can't wait to get someone to boot. Elbows and knuckles. Oh, you know how. Follow me. Just another cow. Brains full of shit. Boots full of lead. Spread from different guys in the Nazi shit. The suspense is killing me. What's gonna happen next? Oh yeah. Why do skinheads wear red suspenders, anyways? To hold his pants up, my version. Alright, you get that question right. Well, this execution's got a free haircut for you, real close to the shoulders, line. Oh, look at all that PSI ordering. Well, that's it for this week, ladies and gentlemen. We've killed everybody's.
the drama. Yeah!
Thank you, Richmond. Thank you.